last year, during the pandemic isolation, a lot of Americans decided to go from co-op to coop and became chicken owners.
This is the weirdest thing,
right? Do you know anybody
that has a chicken?
Yeah.
Like a living chicken as a pet? Or a...
like a chicken coop with chickens for eggs?
True yard bird? No, I don't.
I know several people who do.
That's so funny. Where I live versus where you live. Well...
well, you live in an apartment and I live in the country, I guess.
This is true.
But the CDC has warned that backyard poultry owners should take special precautions when handling your animals. They have 163 confirmed cases of salmonella in 43 states. This is what, okay, the Public Health Agency, the CDC, has said, quote, don't kiss or snuggle backyard poultry and don't eat or drink around them. This can spread salmonella germs to your mouth and make you sick. Ew.
Listen to me. If you're kissing your chicken, you don't need to go to the emergency room. You need to see a psychologist. I mean, we got a whole nother problem. Salmonella ain't nothing.
It's not the first time. The CDC has had to remind bird lovers to love from a distance, and now it's chicken. And the chicken, by the chickens, children, by the way, under five made up about a third of the cases. They're like, oh, it's my chicken. Yep.
Well, we had, my daughter had, when she was under five, had salmonella. And it was about as much fun as, what's the worst thing that can happen in your life? It was about that much fun. I mean, it was really bad for her and for everybody involved.
But, don't kiss your chicken.
You know, she wasn't kissing the chicken, but it was from cooking chicken. And I am OCD. Literally, probably
about germs.
Well, cooking chicken. Like I love chicken. I like the process of after I've cooked the chicken to eat it, because I like the way I prepare chicken, but I don't like preparing chicken at all.
You know how Forrest Gump is with shrimp?
Mm-hmm.
That's fast.
With chicken?
Chicken pizza, chicken rolls, chicken balls.
But if I cook chicken too much in 1 month, my water bill is really high because I wash my hands like every 15 seconds or so.
So don't ever give a chicken hugs. Don't caress them with your touch. Don't shower them with your love. You'll get salmonella. You'll be up barfing all night. If kissing chickens is what you like. If a rooster is just your type. You'll get salmonella.
That's gotta be the first time anybody ever sang the word salmonella, right?
The Big Morning Show with Fast and Renee. Day begin with the day start. Only on Louisiana's greatest hits, Big 102.1.